Yo, yo, YouTube! What's crack-a-lack-a-jack-a-smackin'? It's Waffle Man for video, and I just wanted to make this video because my team is becoming dead to me. I don't know, I just feel like there's not much to do in this game. I mean, I made it to the first seed like months ago. You know, I'm playing some of these wagers and winning them. No one wants to wager anymore, so I mean, I got this team now, and honestly, I might just go all in. I might just have to sell Onyx CP3, sell Onyx Julius Erving, you know, in case I lose a wager. And I'm gonna see if I can face one of the big YouTubers in a wager, you know. But then again, you know, a lot of stuff has been going down. You know, if you don't know about the My Team King of the Kings tournament, then it's basically a tournament where all these different My Team users have to use the all-time lineup of specific teams, like the Warriors, the Bulls, the freaking Utah Jazz, and they just have to use the players from that team all time. So that's a pretty cool tournament, but you know, a couple YouTubers that are in that tournament, a couple of streamers. But yesterday the tournament actually had a game where it was Kit Kuda versus some other dude called the GOAT, I believe. And that was a terrible matchup, man. I mean, that it was just nasty, man. The community looked really bad yesterday, son. I mean, it was just, if you don't know what I'm talking about, then it's okay, but yeah, it looked really bad yesterday. But follow me on Twitter. You know, you'll get updates on that. But my team in general is coming to an end. It's coming to a close. Only one more month away from Madden NFL 16, which I can't wait for. But with all these players, I don't even need Onyx CP3 on my team. I just love to have him on my team, but I don't really need him. So I might just wager him. You know, Cash Nasty's been accepting a lot of wagers on his stream, so I might wager Cash Nasty. Actually, I will wager Cash Nasty soon, because that's my goal. You know, I need to redeem myself after that loss I took from him last year, even though we only played once. But let me stop right there. But anyways, you know, all this talk about NBA 2K15, my team, and who's the best and who's not the best in this King of the Kings tournament. Who do you think is the best My Team YouTuber? I mean, seriously. I mean, is it Cash Nasty? Is it Kid Kuda? Is it Lost Polos, who's a streamer? Lost and Unbound is definitely not. Epic Guy is definitely not. You know, the people in my league, Crispy Flakes, Legendary EA, Agent, they're not. They're good at my team, but they're not better than me, so we can take them out of the equation. And when I look at all these other YouTubers, Chris Move only plays Road to Playoffs. He doesn't really play anybody in 2K. He doesn't play anything competitive. He doesn't play any game battles. He doesn't play any tournaments. You know, he doesn't do any wages. All he does is roll to the playoffs. And we know this guy's team is going to be stacked anyways, because he has like a million MT pack openings, man. Literally, that's a lot of MT. And everyone has pretty much a stacked team if you're a YouTuber. And their teams will continue to get better, and they still get MT because they're still opening packs. These guys are still opening packs, man. Oh my goodness. I think I'm the only one that doesn't open packs and has pretty much a beast-ass lineup. Or a lineup I know how to use. So if I were to open packs, my team would be ridiculously crazy, and I'd have a lot of MT. Matter of fact, shout out to Sexy Jabo, because he's the one that hooked me up with some of this MT. Shout out to Too Cool, because he's hooked me up with some of this MT too. People that don't play my team anymore just gave me their MT. I mean, that really helped a lot. You know, I'm gonna just use this MT to wager. But Bud, I think, is a solid my team player. Nick the Bulls fan and Shake and Bake, I think, are not good my team players. I mean, come on, they're on the Xbox One, for crying out loud. No offense to the Xbox One. I'm just saying, it looks like for YouTube, the competitive side of 2K is on the PS4. But I mean, I beat Lost and Unbound like four times. I beat Epic Kai once in a wager. You know, I'm still trying to get a wager versus, you know, all these other guys. But I mean, yesterday Kid Kuda released a video where he was breaking down why he was not a cheeser. I mean, come on. Do we really need that video? You know, too, about cheesing, everyone just calls 2K, you know, cheese sometimes. Everyone says another player is a cheeser. But honestly, is it really cheese? Is there really cheese in the game, or are you just mad because you're losing? I understand the zigzag cheese might be there sometimes, but I mean, it's just going back and forth, left and right. I mean, what do you want me to do, stand still? And then the baseline cheese, I mean, everyone's gonna go baseline. Everyone goes baseline, damn it. Come on. And there's no such thing as three-point cheese. If you're wide open, you're going to take the shot from three. If you have a chance to take a three-point shot, you know, you're going to take it. So shooting a lot of threes to me is not cheese at all. It doesn't make any sense. You're just following. And if your team has a high three-point, you know, shot, if you got a lot of players like that, of course you're going to take it. But anyways, YouTube, tell me who you think is the best YouTuber my team player. And I'm out. Peace.